This is what the St. Joseph police did to my 18-year-old son on Tuesday the 29th, 2013. They said they tasered him only. What do you think? They busted out his front teeth, broke his jaw, and he has stitches above his eye. I think they did a little more than tasering. And I think it's bullshit. And they charged him with nothing. He just had a warrant from another county, state, whatever. But that gives them no right to touch anybody's kid like that.